name is Choon-Quinonez, and I'm the Senior Vice President for Global Access, Global Policy, Research and Advocacy at the International Myeloma Foundation. And our mission and our vision is to cure cancer, blood cancer, specifically in myeloma, for patients all around the world in 140 countries and 535,000 members. And my responsibility and my role is to ensure that I work with all of the key stakeholders, governments, the United Nations, World Economic Forum, doctors, nurses, all the different patients, survivors, caregivers, and caretakers to help ensure patients get access to the most timely treatment and safest treatment to cure myeloma.